Lord, once again, that his steadfast love endures forever.
Thank you, Lord.